Whispers red. A.S.M.
It's time to test your hearing. I know that you're a very good listener, so it's important that we make sure your hearing is just as good as it can be. We're going to start with some very simple and gentle tuning fork tests. And then I will have a careful look inside each ear. Finally, we'll have some lovely relaxing tests using headphones and some very soft, lovely sounds. Okay? I hope that this will be a calming experience for you. So let's begin with your tuning fork tests. I shall start with just one, and we'll move on to two shortly. Let me show you what we're going to do. Strike it. As you can hear, it's a soft sound. And first of all, I'll place it on your forehead, just there. And all you need to do is to tell me whether you can hear it in your left side, your right side, or if you can hear it just down the center. You'll feel it very lovely and cool on your skin. It's nice, okay. Here we go, it's the first one. Can you hear it on your left, on your right, or down the center? Okay, good. And one more time. There. Does that feel okay? That's good. For the next test, I'm going to strike it again and simply hold it about 2 centimeters away from your ear. All you need to do is tell me when the sound starts to go and the volume lowers. First of all, on this side. Good. Okay, and on the other side. It. Good. Great. Okay. And for the second one. Thank you. sensation as to when the sound starts to go. More time. Okay. How's that? Good. There we are. Okay, well done. Right, so let's have a look inside your ears now. I'll use my otoscope and some gloves. Look inside your ears now, okay? Make sure that the otoscope is warm. In the other ear. Carefully. Surprising. Your ears are in very good condition. I can tell you've been looking after them. Well done. Very healthy. Let's move on to the other sound. As I said, we're going to use some headphones. But before we do that, I would like to introduce you to all the sounds that we're going to use, just so that you don't have any surprises and you can have a mental image of the sounds that you're listening to. Okay, that's over here. So this is our display of sounds. All gentle, all calming. Okay. This sound is probably the loudest. So I'll start with this one first. Bag of crystals. So you'll hear that sound, okay? As they fall against each other. Second loudest sound would be this one here. Crinkles. And just like this, you'll hear them very gently. Beans. You hear them falling around the back on top of each other. Some dried leaves from a flower. Again, very soft, very gentle. And lastly, the softest sound. This is chamomile leaves, chamomile flowers. Dried. And be able to smell them as well. beautiful calming chamomile flowers. Alright. So let's take your headphones, place them carefully over your ears. And all I'd like you to do is listen to the sounds. Sometimes they'll be in this side, sometimes they'll be in this side, and sometimes they'll be in both. All you need to do is stay exactly where you are, but just move your hand according to which side you hear the sounds. Sound okay? Wherever your hand is, that's fine. This way, that way, I'll notice the movement. Let's fetch your headphones. All you will hear is the sounds, and then occasionally you might hear a small beep, which is me just changing to the next sound, alright? I'll just come behind you to pop on your headphones. carefully take off these headphones for you. Did you find that? Good. Well, you did very, very well. Exceptionally, in fact. That is great. Your ears look in wonderful condition. Your hearing seems excellent. You're also very perceptive. That's great. So as long as you're happy, I'm very happy, and we'll wait again for another probably 12 months and we'll check again. But if you have any concerns in the meantime, then please do come back and we can have another look inside your ears, okay? If you need any ear cleaning, for example, I can do that for you as well. Well, thank you for coming along, and I'll see you again soon. Good. Take care.